Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Westeros Toe Walk, King Rivers and Hills, Sudbond, blah 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 blah. You get the drill.
Hail, mein Kaiser.
When we left off, the king had just escaped from Highgarden, barely, killing the prince, and thank God we did as well, because they're taking back Highgarden now. But we killed their king, so that's a hell of a kick to the nads to them, really.
Yeah. Fleet ready. Course plotted.
If they didn't hate me before, they sure as hell will now.
Holy Kaiser! The Reich marches to glory! A cold victory for the Reich! Yeah, noble Kaiser. Kaiser.
Okay, let's do next turn and see what happens. We lost Highgarden. There's nothing I can do about that. I knew it was coming. King in the North is dead. Maybe from old age, though.
Yeah, Kaiser. For the Reich. Laying siege, holy Kaiser. We have hail, mein Kaiser.
Okay, let's bring the good brother up here, shall we?
Who to crush, Kaiser?
I should be able to take Golden Tooth without the aid of a different
Kaiser.
Army.
Ja, Kaiser. We make camp here. An honor, Kaiser. Fight, noble men, as you march in the Kaiser's.
Let's kick some ass.
To battle.
The current King of the Rock, whether or not he's Lannister or not, I forgot to check. I'm pretty sure most of Lannister has been wiped out. We killed the prince when we took Castle Rock, and I don't think I've seen the king. Or did I fight the king in Hornvale? I can't remember. I'm sure you guys do. Let's just wait a second, see if we can get a bit clearer weather. Nope, worse weather, worse weather. Fuck it, risk it. Probably get only a horrible foggy stuff going on again. Yep, there you go. Okay, let's get on my infantry again, apart from my archers, who I'll just let skirmish for a bit, probably. Get those guys up here, stick up the front line, in a straight line, I mean, and get the archers together. Once again, numbers don't really matter because, oop, they are apparently coming out of the city. I think that was a bit of a stupid idea on their part, but there you go. they want to bring the fight to me, I'm all for it.
This battle progresses well for the Empire. Stay strong, and the enemy will be defeated.
Gonna be here all day otherwise, so I'll send this unit to grab this siege ram for a second, and then maybe I can get him to barrow down a wall to the right so I can actually get into the city. Into the fort, I should say, not city. And you remember, I do have reinforcements on the other side as well, so it's not...
Our soldiers have captured the Schwein's walls!
No, get through the gates. There you go, that gate's down. Yeah, we've won. That's pretty fucking easy to see, right? Exactly cavalry, but it's reinforcements of some description. Yeah, I sent you guys around in the flank not to attack them like that. Well, see if we can't capture this door over here and let my guys in.
Remains.
Come on guys, let's wrap this up. We've won. Let's get to the bigger battles. I'm on a roll today. I've been trying to stick in as many battles as I can. Because I know the auto resolving thing is kind of boring, that's why I stuck it on very hard difficulty. Because it usually stops me from doing it, and it seems to have been working so far. I've also been recording in the morning, so I haven't been so damn sleepy. Their king.
One less enemy of the Reich.
King of the Rock is dead. And they all know that they're screwed. Look for the tiny lions covered in blood. Kill them, my babies! Kill them!
No one shall doubt that we are the victors on this day.
Thank you. Goodbye. And then the game freezes and my recording crashes. Nope. Thank fuck not, really. There you go.
Have mercy, man.
That's a ransom. Can't afford it anyway.
Glory to the Reich. Hail, mein Kaiser. We will conquer this honor, Kaiser. Our victory.
Was that your best shot?
Come on. Holy Kaiser, for the Reich.
Ja, mein Kaiser.
Holy Kaiser.
Okay, even when I'm done with House Lannister, I'm still gonna have fucking Gardener to deal with.
Ja, Kaiser. They are doomed now, Kaiser. We close for battle.
Okay, let's do this. I just need to consider the fact that I need to eventually fucking, marry off my prince to somebody. Otherwise there's going to be a distinct lack of House Hall members to succeed everybody.
Unit,
I doubt the battering ram will probably make it, but you never know. Keep my inventory there. Move the cavalry back a bit over here. And once we get inside the city, most of them should just flee for their lives. They're relatively untrained and useless. So, you shouldn't have any problems, hopefully. But any of you that watch most of my videos before, usually my plans don't really work.
The ladders are now in place. Walls are no match for valor and force of arms.
At least we've got the battering ram at the gates now, anyway.
Our men have reached the gate with the battering ram. Our men are winning the battle. Continue like this, and victory is ours! The ram has breached their gate.
Come on. Let's go. What's with the damn frame rate? I hate the frame rate things. It's pretty annoying.
Well,
mind the boiling lava. Stay I mean oil. I always call it lava. It's not defeated. Lava.
Our soldiers have captured their Schwein's walls.
Pray that my guy doesn't get dropped oil on his face. No, no, you don't. Leave the fighting of the peasants to fucking whelps. Just keep going forward. Where the hell is my mercenary units fucking going to? What are they doing? They're going completely the wrong way. Ugh, I hate AI in this game sometimes. I really, 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 really do. Now, where's these mercs? What the fuck am I paying for? 10-4, get that out of the library. Their general. Actually, they should have two generals somewhere. We kill this general, and then the men should flee and leave this little defensive checkpoint that they've set up. Hopefully. Guys still fighting on this wall? Yep. Get a fucking general out there. He doesn't need to be in the middle of a shitstorm. One general down. Put the guys on the wall. Tactics are over. Charge! No, charge!
Our men are winning the battle. Continue like this, and victory is ours!
Come on, kick his ass.
Units, move out! Return!